All right, so when you're doing statistics, you're always working with numbers or something like that, right? And all of these numbers are all parts of something called a variable, right? So a variable is something that takes on multiple values. So for example, height, right? You could be 5'7", 5'8". Different people have different heights, so height is a variable. Something, we all live on the same planet, planet Earth. So the planet we live on is not a variable. It's constant across everybody, right? So variables can take on different values, right? So values are the numbers or categories that variables have, right? So for example, for height, right, for human height, you could be 5'3", you could be 5'4", 5'5", etc., right? Various values are possible, but you can't be -3 feet high. That's not a possible value for the variable of height. Right, and then when you're actually doing research, you're going to have your sample come into your lab, for example, and you're going to measure them on their variable. Right, so if we're going to measure a bunch of women on their height, each woman would have a score. Right, so the score is the specific number or potentially category, man versus woman, for example, category. The specific number or category for a person, or more generally for an observation. All right, so for example, my height is, I think it's 5'7". So that is my score, 5'7". Right, that's the value, that's my score on the variable of height is 5'7".